Nieto can't make the play. Boone Jenner picks up another point with a second assist. Marinsky the primary assist. And on the Dubois goal, and that will do it. Sergei Bobrovsky finally gets that elusive 20th victory. And you bet he's happy about this one.
He's winding it up, and good job by the Blue Jackets. And that man, Seth Jones, to me, the play of the game defensively, as it was kind of a funny sequence. Players falling down. Seth ends up bobbling and losing and getting back for a two-on-one in a sequence with the puck. And he blocks out Nieto on the doorstep. It looked to be a go-ahead goal. Bobrovsky makes a save moments later down the middle of the ice. And at the end of the day, when you come into the third period on the road and you're tied up, you just wait patiently for your opportunity. And the Blue Jackets not only got the one opportunity with Anderson's goal that got challenged for the offside, it was an unsuccessful challenge that led to the Blue Jackets' power play. And in that moment, a timely power play. You kick them when they're down, they're frustrated, and there's the hug. It's been a while since we've seen that. The five-game losing streak is over. The Blue Jackets have won here, their first game of the three-game road trip, and it's got to feel good. And they did it without Dubinsky and Murray, who did not play here tonight, two veterans.
So the Blue Jackets, as we check the Eastern Conference standings, maintain that second wild card spot and a three-point lead over both Buffalo and Carolina.